Oh my god, I can actually go down there. I don't think I've ever been down here. Oh. Nuke. Boom! I played a little bit of the Deadpool game. I got my hands on a copy of it. It was not easy. But yeah, I got my hands on a copy of the Deadpool game for PC. It's not too bad. It's alright. Okay. Alright. Where are these assholes? It says there's a couple behind me. I'd like to think that they look like a revolver to the face. Look like he did. Okay, where'd you go? Are you in the building, are you? Of course you are. No. Come on out. Is there a bed in here I can lay in? I need like a bed to lay in for just an hour. Oh yes, a bed. I sleep next to the dead body. Next to the skeleton. Okay then. Let's see here. Max out my speech and I guess no science next. Yeah, science next. Hunter, that could be useful. Yeah, Swift Learner. Definitely Swift Learner. I have unlimited level up, so I can be, I don't need to, like, be super choosy about my perks that I select now. Where you think you're going, bitch? Ah. Ooh, I took both of his hands. What a badass. Yeah, don't mess with the cowboy. Mobix. Primer. Oh, so there's actually a mod that I've seen that I'm really, really tempted to add into this game. Although, not sure how useful it'd be or if it would even work. But I am really tempted to add it in. It's a mod called Augmentation. What it does is it lets you augment your guns with different status effects. Like, so I can make my guns to, like, basically makes it like Borderlands. I can, like, add slag, fire, frost, explosive. What else was there? I can't remember what all of them were, but yeah, there was quite a few different effects. I just don't know how how compatible it would be, like, if I'd be able to use it on, like, weapons from just the base game, or if it'd be able to be used with other content too, like other mods and shit that I've installed. But use it with the mods, that'd be really cool. But I kind of doubt that. This with friggin' fire damage, that would be sweet. Or select. Slag an enemy, and then shoot him with a fire weapon. That would be really, really cool. But if I was able to get to work with like weapons like this, I'd have to see if I could find a weapon that allows you a dual wield weapon, so you can have like a slag weapon in one hand, and then like a weapon of other type in another hand. Oh man, that'd be so cool. I'm really thinking about doing it now. Screw your fallen rocks. Well, right. There's a clusterfuck of enemies up here. Jesus! I did not see that coming. Alright, I guess I have to watch out for mines now. Well, isn't that just peachy? Caution. Danger. Danger. Give me a chainsaw, bitch. Fucker. Fucker, that hurts. Yeah, that really hurts. You got a mounted gun. Yeah, now you don't. Now who's Billy Badass, huh? 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 Yeah. Screw you. Give me your mounted machine gun, asshole. Don't care about your stupid sniper rifle. Yep. Now, you see, this gives me a huge, huge I'm just going off on a tangent. Fallout 4 coming out, it gives me a huge, huge incentive to just fucking just haul ass through this game. So that, when it does come out, which will probably be at around next Christmas, I'll be able to actually play that, like a blind playthrough of that for YouTube, which would be, I think, a lot of fun. Look at all the crap. Look at all the crap. I don't know how soon or how late how quickly or whatever it's gonna. It's, I don't know how long it's gonna take for me to upload this, is what I'm saying. Because with my work schedule, just recording is difficult. And then finding time to record, edit, and then upload. Ooh. is a little bit difficult. Sorry, that startled me when I went up to that shit. Ah, there we go. Ooh, achievement! Condemned to repeat it. Can I detonate that from here? Interesting.
Good. You're back online. Listen to me, Eddie. If you stay here, they'll dismantle you for parts. You have to go now. I've uploaded destination coordinates for our outpost in Navarro into your system. I want you to go to the Enclave there, okay? Do you understand me? It's gonna be a long journey, my little friend. You'll have to fly very far. Fly very fast. Can you do that? I know you can. Be careful out there, Eddie. Maybe I'll see you again someday.
I'm gonna make a cut here. I'm actually gonna come back to this. I'm gonna go through what I just did, because I actually want to do this voice option. And honestly, I will not be leveling up my survival at all legitimately. So, actually, you know what? I guess, never mind. Whatever. I'm gonna check just to see if there's a command just to upgrade my a specific level. Is it like just specific stat? If I can, then I'll just upgrade my survival to 55 and instead of leveling up, because I don't want to just level up. So just give me a second. Call me Vegas. Okay, let's see here. Okay, let's see. Fuck off, Ad. I read somewhere that using cheats in your game disables achievements, but apparently not, since I've readily admitted, and you've seen, that I've used cheats, and I got an achievement while I was playing this, so I don't know what they're talking about. Player dot set of just whatever, 100, whatever. There we go. Yeah, because survival is not something I ever use, so it's not something that I would ever level up. So Just for the sake of being able to do the voice options, I'm going to just make it level 100 because of that. Because of the fact that there are some voice options that are kind of important. But, like, if I were to play long enough that I would be able to level it up, then, like, it would be the last thing I level up kind of thing. So, I would have to play to, like, level, what, 50 or something? Which is probably not... I'll probably be finished the game before then, kind of thing. What? I guess performing the speech gave me a level up. Okay. Whatever. We're done science next. Continue. Oh yeah, that's right. I also get one every level. That's right. Swift Learner 2, maybe. Fortune Finder, don't need that. Commando, probably where I'm gonna go with this time. I kind of want to explore it. I'm gonna make a quick save. I'm gonna actually see what's going on and see if I can figure out where, if you actually can get to that. Alright, save. So it's over there. The Courier Mile. Let's see here. It's fast travel over here for now. I'm gonna do a little bit of exploring. Okay, so there's gotta be a safe way down. I think. You think, right? You think. So, it's saying going for here? Is that what's going on? So it's saying into here. From here. Somebody kills it. Can't travel fast travel from this location. Alright, I have to go on foot then. I'm just curious about this. I've never done this before. I don't know if it's an achievement or what, but I'm kind of curious. Because I can always fast travel back to the to that silo location from the looks of it. Yeah, it's still a ways away. I'm sure that there was a quicker way to do this, but I'm just like I probably should have there's a place I could, you know, fast travel over to get closer to this. But I'm just following the markers just because of the fact that I'm unsure of exactly where everything leads to, you know? Or how to get to everything. This brings me to where exactly? That brings me to here. You know what? I'm gonna TCL so that I can just so I can move a little bit quicker and figure out exactly what's going on. You know? Because this is it's gonna take a while to fucking travel all that way because I'm having to avoid all the buildings. So I was gonna do this just to see this. Oh yeah, this would take forever because you move faster in general with no collide. All right, almost there. All right, I'm gonna drop collision now because I'm close enough now. No, fuck off. There. Yeah, I'm close enough now that I just walk the rest. If I had known exactly where I need to go, like, I could have easily just fast traveled into this area and I would have been a little bit quicker, but I really didn't know. The Courier's Mile. Back to the Courier's Mile. Oh, wow. Yeah, I've never seen this location before. Oh, God. What the hell? It is so bright. Yo, dude. Oh, my God. It's so bright. Oh shit. Okay. Items. No, stats. Radiation. Rad away. And Rad X. I might actually have to trigger God mode for this. This is ridiculous. Holy crap, what the hell is this place? Why is it like this? Dude! Why? How is this even supposed to be remotely fair? Honestly. I want to. Okay. See, now I want to explore this area. There's literally no way you would survive this under normal circumstances, though. How How are they alive in this, by the way? If I can't survive in here, how are they supposed to survive in here? Give me that anti-material rifle, asshole. Let me see. I hate doing this. I hate having to go into god mode just to fucking do shit like this. It just feels wrong. This weapon, way too loud, by the way. Hold on. That's better. Yeah, there's literally zero way that this is meant to be fair, or possible, for that matter. Not a cool game. Not cool. Although, that being said, it might just be because of all my freaking mods I've installed. Now, you see, if I'm going to survive coming out of this, I'm probably going to have to just spawn in freaking right away. Or else I'm probably just going to die as soon as I leave friggin' oh, never mind. Yeah, I'll have to take a shit ton of right away as soon as leave fucking god mode, or else I'll just die instantly from the radiation. Jeez, they are so ridiculously OP. Seriously, game, what the hell? I don't want your stupid human flesh. Yeah, this place is not cool. I get the sneaking suspicion that this is not meant to be done. That this is actually like just meant to be a way of saying, huh? Let's see if how many people know how to use the console. Fuck you, Deathclaw. Look at the rise per second. I've never, ever seen radiation that high. That being said, I've never been at the center of a nuclear fallout. Never been at the center of nuclear fallout, but that is besides the point. This radiation per second is ridiculous. Lunch Bix. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, this is just ridiculous. I don't even know if I want to put this in the video. Like, I might just cut to when I head back, because this is just maddening. Oh, you might just want to see something funny, I guess, if I'm just in case I decide to leave this in the video. Come on, do it. God damn it. You're not gonna do it now? Oh, whatever. Yeah, maybe this is a unique one and it doesn't work. I'll have to do it the next time I see one. The amount of weapons and shit here.